In this episode, we're going to build a complete Zynq SoC application utilizing the integrated XADC to measure on-chip power supply voltages and die temperature. These are some of key important parameters whose stability need to be constantly monitored and well controlled to ensure continuous reliable operation throughout the lifetime of a system. The application is validated on the MiniZed board.